was no way I thought I was going to be an Olympian in bobsled. That was when my coach introduced me to the sport of bobsled. It was my senior year of college, around the 2010 Winter Games, and he just told me about this sport called bobsled. And of course, like most, I knew about Cool Runnings, but I just didn't picture myself as a bobsled Olympian. I thought I was going to be a track and field Olympian. And so about 2 years later, I went and tried out for the sport, and the rest is history.